All right, looky what we have here. Army Green FJ Cruiser. These are getting kind of hard to find, and in fact, the 2014 was the last of the production on the FJ. So this is one of the last ones you can get in a great color combination. The other neat thing about this one is this one has Colorado and Tennessee history. Now I know in Tennessee they use a little bit of salt, but not a whole lot because they don't get a whole lot of snow, but Colorado they do not use salt. And so this one's relatively clean for the age of it. This is sitting what, about 118, so we got lots of life left on the Toyota drivetrain in this. It is worth noting, when this car was fairly new, like about a year old, it was involved in an accident that did have airbag deployment, but the owner kept it, and you can see it's been fixed. But do note that this should be a pretty aggressive price because of that, but it is super, super clean, and I can never remember how to get the, there we go. I used to own one of these. The one I had was quicksand, and we liked it a lot. They are fun to drive, very capable. In fact, in a lot of ways, more capable than many of the Jeep models. Seats fold flat. We got the all-weather mat. You got the hooks to tie your gear down. You got nets everywhere. A little bit of wear here on the bumper from loading. You are going to get a little bit of wear here and there on this. It is a 2014, but all in all, it shows really well. We've got the tow package down there. The tires, you know, the tires are plenty safe. They're getting near the end of their life. We did not elect to put tires on because we don't know if you're going to go mall crawling in this or if you want to take it to the next level. This does have the off-road package. The tires are safe. They're going to get you home, and they're going to get you through half a year, maybe even more, of driving, but you get to choose what you want to do in terms of tires. I love the little sneaky storage box they got on the FJs. And here's some of the off-road, the crawl, the A-track, the diff lock up here. It is a non-smoker. It's very clean. Sometimes you get a lot of wear on this cloth seat. You can see that is in great shape. That's actually in a lot better shape than the one I used to have. Armrests come down. It's a nice, comfortable place to be. I love how they bring the Army Green inside. You got more of your off-road gauge package stuff with the compass and the, I can't remember what they call that, inclinometer, I think. I won't. We're going to go with that. 17-inch wheels. These are, in my opinion, the good wheels. A little bit of wear and tear on them, but not bad. A little bit of dirt on that front one. Go ahead and show you all of them. Here's the Goodyears. Again, getting kind of down there on the tread, but still safe. But just know that you're going to need to do something soon. Great look with the Army Green and the white roof. You know, I should crawl under it, show you. Pretty clean under here. Somebody has painted the frame, which is actually pretty good, just to protect it. But you've got some corrosion here and there. It doesn't look like a California vehicle, but it is very clean under here. Hopefully I'm showing you that. I'll go around to the other side. You can definitely tell that, you know, this isn't an upper Midwest or an east northeast car or anything like that. A little bit of dirt here on the body. And that's the big thing with these. To me, you just don't want to buy a rusty one. They do rust, so you need to take care of them. If you're going to drive them in the winter, you need to keep them clean. You need to get out and go through a car wash and get the wand underneath and get that salt off there. If you do that, they last a long, long time. But the thing is, you just don't want to buy one that has a lot of rust issues, and this one definitely does not. This is pretty clean. You want to drive it?
Yeah.
The other neat thing about it being a 2014, it's not only the last that you can get, but the early ones had a few teething problems that Toyota kind of rectified by this point in the production. So this has the beefier rear differential and things like that. 118901, I'm going to show you, it's got no warning lights on. They're going to come on, then they're going to clear. This has the latest version of the audio system, so this is going to have Bluetooth, and it's going to have a backup camera up there in the rear view mirror, which is nice.
And if you're getting any flickering on that radio screen or anywhere else, that is just our camera interacting with the LEDs, so that is just, it is rock solid in person.
To me, this color and the Quicksand are kind of the two, in my opinion, best FJ colors. They have a couple blues too that are pretty neat.
Yeah, and I gotta say, I don't know that I've ever seen one in the green. It's pretty neat. Looks like it's traffic time.
Air is ice cold. We did freshly service it. It is ready to go for the next owner.
Do some music.
These are just fun. I just think these are great. You're gonna feel like a cowboy driving this because you know you're in something special when you're driving it, you know, from the gauges here to the three windshield wipers out front. And they drive, you know, I have Jeeps. You know I have Jeeps. I've had a lot of Jeeps. But these drive better than a Jeep. These have a nice, comfortable highway ride. These are going to do with the 4-liter in here. You can set the cruise at 75 and be quite comfortable. Can't necessarily say that about a Wrangler a lot of times.
Yeah, those are a little more chunky than this is.
Much more rudimentary than this is. But this will do everything a Wrangler will do. And you've got a little bit more room also while you're doing it. So I'll give it about half pedal. You can see it's got, you know, pretty good pickup. Tickling 70 right there, 65 to 70. Still relatively quiet in here. Tracks nicely, no shakes or shimmies. I'm gonna get on the brakes for the corner. And there it is. 2014 FJ in Army Green. Arguably the best year of these that you can get, and arguably one of the best colors that you can get. And the neat thing is, Southern no salt state history, so pretty clean for what it is, and a lot of life left at 118. These things will run forever. I see you know, Tacomas and FJs go through the sale with 300,000-400,000 miles on them. So now, granted, that's at the end of their life, but plenty of life left in this guy. If you want this shipped right to your driveway, we do that all the time. In fact, my personal FJ just went back to Colorado and is being enjoyed out there in the Colorado area. So if you're out there or anywhere in the lower 48 states, we can ship it right to your driveway. We'd love to earn your business that way. Or stop in and see us. We'd love for you to come in, kick a tire, take it for a drive, and see what you think. Thanks so much for watching.